opportunity to format and experience the Edinburgh Festival relied on funding. Therefore, I headed a team that organised events to raise as much money as possible. My role was to organise fundraising events, be a point of contact and liaise with the various members of the company to ensure all events ran smoothly and everyone in the company was in some way involved. A lot of my time was spent emailing people and making phone calls, but ultimately it was the responsibility of everyone to volunteer to assist in fundraising events, which resulted in success. Two examples of what we did a weekly cake sale, selling delicious homemade cakes, yes, we did handmade. We were washing cars from the car park of the pirates. We had a group attend a prestigious murder mystery event and they conducted a silent auction of promises. Guests would write down their bid of what they would pay for a promise and then when it was fulfilled they would contribute that amount. A couple of examples of that was a three-course meal cooked in your home and an afternoon with a personal shopper. Another event was a Hollywood evening at the Lawns, which was organised by Jive Fusion. We had a team acting as paparazzi and cheering fans as guests walked down the red carpet. The company does rely on sponsors, and we were extremely privileged to be sponsored this year by Higher Education Innovation Funds, the Lincoln Business Improvement Group, and Bishop Greaves Theatre University College itself. For Lincoln Business Improvement Group, we performed a few samba and singing slots in Castle Square and on the High Bridge. You may have seen our infamous samba bands, particularly this evening, and in and around Lincoln. Normally you would hear us first. There'll be more of that to enjoy later. Our sponsors have contributed to an amazing experience that we will treasure always, so I'd like to offer